Lindley, here is a better video of the vehicle, the inside, so you could make a better decision. I'm going to walk around. It is remote start. It does have a power lift gate. So we'll start with the back of the video. I mean, start with the back of the vehicle. I apologize. They flip and fold the seats. There you go. It is leather interior. It does have the grocery holder. It does have the all-weather mats. Here's a wheel for you. Here's the back interior, leather, rear air conditioning. It has the panoramic roofs in the middle and back seat. It does have the blind spot monitoring. A little scuff here. I mean, I'm sure it's gonna have a few. There's the seat. There's the headliner in the front. A little squiggly, little scratch right there. Looks like an adult scratch, a small dent right there. Does have the power pedals. Automatic headlamps. Front and rear air conditioning. Does have navigation, does have heated seats. Navigation works great. Showing 99,293.6 miles. There you go. I hope that helps you. I know you're making a decision between another one. Mechanically, this thing's very sound. We fully service the vehicle. I actually could probably have them spruce it up a little bit better than what it was detailed, and I think it's going to be an excellent choice for you. But I will send this to you immediately, and again, I hope this helps, and feel free to call me if you need to speak direct. My number is 513-546-3680. Thank you so much.